Yo, what's up, dudes? And I'll keep it. Yo, what's up, YouTubers and gentlemen, or should I say underage children? We're going to watch a filthy frag anime opening created by, for some YouTubers, maybe a fans or maybe, but let's not wait.
It's time to stop
the video.
It's time to stop, okay? No more. Where the fuck are your parents? Who are your parents? I'm gonna call Child Protection.
The animation's pretty good. Hey, it's pretty good. It's like Naruto. Just saying. Oh, pink guy. Salamander. Ching ching. They are so smart on doing this video. Max items. How the basic. And I don't know. One Punch Man Prometheus Red Dick, and they're running to the sun. Oh, I remember that. Chin Chin, you bastard. Oh, the broccoli anime. Safari Man. Oh god. Well, it's good. If I can rate this, it could be 9.5 out of 10. The animation was pretty good, and the opening was so unique. When you compare it to other anime openings, fun about anime, seriously. This guy is a genius, I must say. This part was the part where this video has the climax. The part when Max Mofo Idubbbz, How to Basic, and the pirate guy show up. And this little guy, the shaman? I think the shaman? Okay. Then he. Prometheus! Oh yeah. I think this guy that make the video is Japanese, because he do the writings on it, and he's also forget about it. Well, I think that's all of it, Dreamers. That's all the reaction of this whole thing that we're watching. Well, thank you for watching. Like and subscribe, comment down below if you enjoy this reaction video. I know it's a copyright version of the guy who uploaded this. But anyways, stay breezy. Bye bye. I need a milk.